In this video, I'm going to be going over how to reset WordPress password from phpMyAdmin step by step. Resetting a WordPress password from phpMyAdmin is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your WordPress password reset and changed using phpMyAdmin. Let's get started. To start, I'm on the cPanel page. Scroll down and find the Databases section. Under this section, you'll see phpMyAdmin. Click this. Next, click on your website database. Here's mine. I'll click on the plus icon. Next, you want to find and click on users. It'll list out your user login information here. The password is encrypted, so this password showing here isn't the password. Click edit. Where you see user pass, next to it, you'll see the encrypted password showing. Remove that and input a password you'd like to have. From the dropdown, under the function column, find MD5 and select it. Scroll down to the bottom of the page, click the go button. That's all there is to it. Your WordPress password has successfully been changed and reset to what you input. That is how to reset WordPress password from phpMyAdmin. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.